want to learn about adjectives. They're words to describe a noun. Like how big or small, shape and all, color, feel, and sound. We use them every day to describe the nouns that we see around us. Do you want to learn about adjectives? It doesn't have to be that hard. Let's go. Let's describe this little snowman. He's round and white and short and cute. Now let's try the castle too. It's large and blue, frozen and cold. And this little sled, it's brown and fast. That would melt alone. Then there's this pretty princess. She's kind and fun and brave. Let's describe this queen here too. She's wise and smart, it's true. Dress icy blue. That's all we have time for. All those adjectives to describe nouns. We just learned about adjectives. Well done.